She's best known for playing Dr. Meredith Grey in the ABC hit drama Grey's Anatomy. But Ellen Pompeo nearly took on the role of vigilante during a trip to Italy when the 48-year-old's purse was stolen from right under my nose on Friday. "I was tracking my phone and chasing you down," wrote the actress in an Instagram post. The Friends actress posted a photo of two Italian police officers, captioned with the story of her ordeal. "My purse was stolen from right under my nose. I blame the rose," wrote the Golden Globe nominee. "But grazia to whoever stole it for dropping it on the street exactly intact. I was tracking my phone and chasing you down. Had I caught you, it would not have ended well for you," she warned the thieves. Ellen then mentioned her own Italian heritage. "I am nice, but let's not forget my heritage. Napolitano." The mother of three ended the post by hinting, in broken Italian, that she had photos of the criminals who took her things. "I hope you were smiling, because e sera I catch a rotto perch say in my China camera emoji."